Hey, if you wonder if the Redmi Buds Free Lite have the LDAC audio codec, the answer is no. When you open the standard Bluetooth settings on our phone, as you can see, there's nothing about the audio codec, so we cannot change it. And also, they don't have this phone application where you can find such a parameter. So it means that they don't have it. Right now, please subscribe to my channel, and that's all. Bye bye.